Global X check-in. We're all checked in and we're just waiting for the aircraft to land from Miami. Should be a fun flight. Here we go for the departure.
Y bultos pequeños tienen que ir debajo de los asientos y los bultos grandes en los compartimentos encima de su cabeza.
Here clearly, all that we have is the puke bag and the Global X safety information card, which I've spoken to a flight attendant, they're going to give it to me. But yeah, there's this, and we have various ones. So yeah, and then we're still here parked. We have 140 something people on this flight, which is crazy. It has controls and everything. Just really modern, honestly, for Global. And then here we have this, which is to recline. We're reclining at a very good rate, so that's good.
But yeah. If you would suffer bodily harm by performing any of the listed functions, or if you do not wish to perform the functions listed, if you cannot occupy a seat in an exit row, please. Flight attendants aren't doors for departure, cross check and all comes. Safety information card is located in the seat back pocket in front of you. Follow along using the safety information card as we demonstrate and explain the safety features on board this aircraft. Fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle till it clicks. Pull the strap in to fit low and tight. To release, lift up on the flat plate of the buckle. This Airbus A321 aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits. There are 2 exits in the forward of the aircraft, 2 exits forward of the main. Tighten and pull on the loose ends at each side of the mask. Always put your mask on first before assisting others. In the event of a water landing, a pouch containing a life vest is located under your seat. To use, tear open the pouch, remove the life vest, and place it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and connect the strap to the buckle in front. To tighten, pull the loose end of the strap. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the life vest by pulling on the red tabs. To manually inflate, blow into the red tubes. To manually deflate, press into the red tubes. Once the life vest is in contact with water, locator light will illuminate automatically. For those of you traveling with an infant, infant life vests are located in the overhead bin at or near your seat. Written and pictorial signs are located throughout the cabin. Federal law requires compliance with these lighted information signs, posted placards, as well as any crew member instructions. Global X Airlines does not allow smoking or the use of electronic cigarettes on board any flight. This includes inside lavatories. Passengers smoking, tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors, or violating federal law may be fined criminally charged and fined. In preparation for takeoff, ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened, your seat backs in the upright position, your tray table is closed, footrest is stowed, armrest is in a down position, and all carrying items are secure in overhead bin or completely underneath the seat in front of you. All portable handheld electronic devices must be placed in airplane mode, larger devices stowed. For those of you seated in emergency exit rows, your window shades must remain in the open position for takeoff. Flight attendants will be coming through the aisle to conduct the final cabin check. Once again, thank you. Welcome aboard Global X. In the cabin lights for departure. If you require an additional light, reading light is located above your seat. Just push the reading light call button and the light will come on. Thank you. of your in-flight services?
Service was a 10 fluid ounce water bottle. Very nice. And then as we fly, still over Cuba, we took off a couple minutes ago. Beautiful beach. Beautiful island of Cuba. I believe that is Coco. Beautiful. Got some pretzels with the water, and then earlier I had some apple juice.
Please ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seatbacks in the upright position, your tray table stowed, armrests are in a down position, and carrying items are secure in overhead bin or completely underneath the seat in front of you. All portable handheld electronic devices must remain in airplane mode, larger devices stowed. For those of you seated in emergency exit row seats, your window shades must remain in the open position for landing. Flight attendants will be coming through the aisle to conduct the final cabin check. Thank you. Miami, where the local time is 2:24 p.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened, all carrying items stowed until the aircraft has come to a complete stop. Seatbelt sign has been turned off. If your mobile device is within reach, you may now use your data service to make receive calls and messages. Once we're ready for passenger deplaning, please.
Off the aircraft.
Vamos a pasarla allá para el lado allá porque ya no debe estar aquí.
Okay.